honorable professors. They are teachers from our medical institutions, medical universities, but they are our honorific professors, like, and most of them are very famous. Professor Akchurin was a surgeon who operated our first president, Boris Yeltsin.
Okay.
For example, Chazov was the head of Kremlin hospital during more than 20 years of Soviet period, and he was an attending doctor for many, many presidents all over the world. He is very, very famous. Also, some international doctors, maybe who you know, Professor Schipper, Germany, and all our famous professor, Professor Vorobyov, very famous surgeon. Bakeria now is a famous cardio surgeon. He is also doing a lot of things for our Russian cardio surgery. He is head of cardio surgeon of Russia. So, and this wing is our rectorate, like management. And as I told you, walls must work.
Yeah.
All our professors' portraits on the walls, most of them are actual professors, some of them passed away. Anyway, our teachers, our famous scientists are depicted on our walls. Our achievements also depicted here. And I'm very proud to show you some awards. 100 best educational programs in 2019, the best postgraduate medical institution, best medical programs in 2020 and 2019, our general medicine program also.
Great.
This one is for our program of like supportive, not only our educational achievement, but also supportive work which we discussed, like
COVID.
Student affairs, our help in hostels also was awarded. And also these two things are certificates for independent quality research. So this 2018 also. This one for general medicine. This one is for best top 100 medical institutions. So this one was graphs depicting and our state accreditation and our license.
Mm-hmm.
So this one for people who have any doubts about that. So first one. Second one, unfortunately, he was sent to jail and suffered during the Stalin period.
Okay.
Impressive.
Good.
So we are very, very, we are paying very lot of attention to our history.
Yeah.
So, key for us. And our previous rector, and from 2019 we have our new rector, he now is in role. I hope he will be re-elected in 2021.
Okay.
फ्रेंड्स और हम लोग ये बशकीर स्टेट मेडिकल यूनिवर्सिटी के कैंपस के चारों तरफ घूम रहे हैं। दोनों तरफ जो आप देख रहे हैं मेडिकल यूनिवर्सिटी का ही पार्ट है, आपको एक बार दिखाते हैं। और ये इंटरनेशनल डिपार्टमेंट का नया ऑफिस आप देख सकते हैं, यहाँ पे डीन जिसको आप कहते हैं डीन ऑफिस ही बना है।
National Library and the government of Republic now deciding to give this building to us.
Okay, great.
Very soon it also will be our property. Mm-hmm.